those anonymous callers, cell phones, and landlines. You'd think a PI with my experience and sources could figure this one out. I called one of my informants. He can usually help me with a cell phone reverse search. He gives me a tip on a missing person search source and a few people to talk to. I tell him I'll check it out. But the trail's real cold. Turns out it's just another crummy rabbit trail. It had to be a girl to set me straight. She carefully assessed the situation and gave me some good advice. Well, boneheaded me, I wouldn't listen. Drove her crazy. Her patience amazed me. What a class act. She said, "Mac, go to cellphonenumberreversesearch.com." Nah, search the internet? It can't be that easy. Well, turns out she's right again.